In the book of John, chapter 3, verses 16 and 17, it reads, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved."
Father, this pain is too much. These nails. Do this. My love requires it. It is finished.
Unselfishly died on Calvary. Oh, how you gave your life for me. Bruised, scorned, crowned your head with thorns. No greater love performed for me. Nails in your hands, nails in your feet, pierced in your side, could barely breathe. Could have came down, yet you remain standing in awe of the price you pay. I never knew of a love so true.
You gave your life and still I heard you. Lost so many times, crucified you again.
But I repent, forgive me for my sin.
You played it all up on the cross. You bled and died, cause I was lost. So here I am, surrendering. In exchange for the blood you shed for my sins,
yeah.
For my sins, yeah. So I surrender my heart, my life, my all,
as a living sacrifice, Lord. I give up everything that's not pleasing in your sight, so I can have everlasting life.
I never knew of love so true.
You gave
but
your life.
Still I heard you.
Still I heard
you. So many times,
so many times I crucified you. Forgive me for
you
my sin.
Ooh.
see.